have a meatball party, so.
Hey!
Jam was already naked.
Party boy.
Yeah, well, you're naked already.
Alright, yeah.
That one that looks the best is Osita. Come her to you.
Osita!
Oh, Osita! You don't slip. Ready? Okay. Did you get it on camera?
I didn't have a chance. He's like, he's inhaling it.
Like a psycho. Oh, is he broken in pieces already?
Smells good.
Yeah. You guys get a piece. Let's check his birthday
party. Yeah. When the kids got it, they put it on some kind of bulb thing, and I can't get it out of that, so.
Oh,
yeah.
Can you take us too? Osita.
Osita. Watch her. Watch her. Osita.
Osita. Osita, look at the apple.
It's a princess.
Chavo's a...
I don't want to be in the camera.
Alright, let me zoom in on Chavo. Chavo and the princess up there.
Chavo doesn't want to be in there because he's a princess.
That's a male dog right there, you know. But he's dressed in the princess outfit. So he's got questionable sexual issues.
And then Villanova, it's a funky. Yes, it's a funky. Okay.
Yeah.
I know, this is a funky. And Blue Suit needs to be redone. His eyes grown in.
That's cool because it glows in the dark. I didn't know that they glowed in the dark. That they glow in the dark, but they
Jack's
do.
Jack's outfit also glows in the dark. And you know, he left it on for a little bit.
That's the way it is. Quite a bit. I don't know, Jack. I don't know what they're barking about. All right, we're gonna turn around. Yeah. Because I walked Jack yesterday, so I don't want to overdo it.
All right.
It's pretty dark. I don't know if I'm catching anything with my camera.
Yes, your character goes, oh, oh.